this way a little bit. This way a little bit. I don't want you too far away, and I want to be able to hear across. And I need to see, so come this way. Tall, go that way now. Hold on, hold on. Try that way. Yeah, go that way. Is that enough? Or I'm going to go, no, tall, go the other way. Yeah. Not so far, sweetheart. Just, we need to look like we are a quiet. Can you move over a bit, Shannon? Yeah, we just don't want a big hole. Matthew, move over a bit. Okay. And we shouldn't be sharing gaps. So what's happening here? Can you come down one, Laura? And go across. Kezia, where's your gap?
Senior.
Gas. Yes. Senior. You both seem to be sharing a gap. What, Ellie, what's your gap normally? Okay, so where's your gap? The senior, is it this way? You don't, yes you do, everyone has a gap. Oh, no, you can't do that. You've got to come back. That'll do. That'll do. Just come forward, Ksenia. You're like far away. Tall? Is that enough? Okay.
Is Lois?
Today to present our choir showcase. We have five choirs who are going to present their work from this year. As you know, we've had many cancellations of concerts. The Big Sing notably is one of our anchors in the choral calendar, and we've all felt a little bit adrift not having that in our year. So today is the day when we can show off our work. Aurora Voices are directed by Sue Denson, and their accompanist is Roy Zhang. They're going to sing three songs: Pure Imagination, which was made famous by Gene Wilder in the movie Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, and will take you into a world of pure imagination. En Moi Terra is arranged by our own well-known New Zealand composer, David Hamilton. The soloist is Kezia Veer, and the words translate as, "That which sleeps is sad. Where are you, my love? I'm broken for you, so here are my tears. I look inside me for love, but find only tears." They'll finish their set with Lunar Lullaby. This imaginative text tells of a celestial child hidden among the stars. Please welcome Aurora Voices.
With me and
And the second course is about to be served. We have Magna Voce, a mixed choir. They're directed by Charlotte Ensor and accompanied by Annie John. And they're going to be singing three songs for us. Java Jive, which was written in 1940. This song was made popular by the Ink Spots and later by Manhattan Transfer. And it's a real treat for those of us who love our caffeine. That song is Java Jive. The soloists in Java Jive are Lily Johnson, Molly McGinn, Kane Sear, and Kieran King. Their second song is Stopping by Woods. It's a setting of a Robert Frost poem, and it alternates between experiencing the need to keep moving, you'll actually hear a galloping horse in the piano accompaniment, and the desire to stop and look at the majestic snow-covered landscape around. The soloists in Stopping by Woods are Alia Govin Fowler, Nellie Maher, Abigail Nartea, and Kieran King. Their third item is Make Them Hear You. This is a song from the 1996 musical Ragtime. It's a highly emotionally charged scene in which Colehouse Walker Jr. encourages his friends and family to change society by telling their story. Go out and tell our story. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Magna Voce.
I love coffee, I love tea, oh, I love you. Thank you.
are directed by Naomi Knott, and their accompanist is Oscar Chin, and you'll also hear and see Oscar playing percussion in their first item. Their first item is Shotsholoza. It was originally sung by gold miners in South Africa, and it's often referred to as the second national anthem of South Africa. These days, it is sung to show support through times of struggle, and it is often sung at sporting events as a message of solidarity and to celebrate being part of a team. Translated, it means go forward. You are moving fast over those mountains. The train is coming out of South Africa. You are running away over those mountains. Soloists in this first item are Kieran King, Max Wallace, and Eamon Daly. Their second item is Kiss the Girl. This is from Disney's The Little Mermaid. Ariel and Prince Eric are sitting in a rowing boat floating in a lagoon. Sebastian the crab knows that Eric likes Ariel and tries to encourage him to kiss her, which will allow her to remain permanently human. But the question remains, is he too shy to kiss the girl? Male voice chorus.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, my oh my, look like the boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. pad go on and kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, don't stop now, don't try to hide it how you wanna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, float along and listen to the song say, kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, the music play, do what the music say, you wanna kiss the girl. You got to kiss the girl. Go on and kiss the girl. Go on and kiss the girl.
Possible. They are often behind the scenes, but please just spare a thought for the fact that someone out there is making sure that each of us has a copy of music to perform from. Someone is steaming our uniforms and making sure that they look beautiful. So could we all just show our appreciation for all the people and the choirs and the directors and the accompanists who make these concerts possible. Between the Oriana Women's Choir and the Toronto District School Board. Six composers were commissioned by the choir to set some student poetry, and this is the setting of a fifth grader, Dinushi Munasingh. The soloist is Rosie Knight. Please welcome Bel Canto.
Thank you. He floats up to sit on the moon.